CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.2, Compare and Contrast Components of an Operating System. Utilities. Operating system utilities are a set of essential tools and programs built into an operating system to help users manage, maintain, and optimize their computers. These utilities perform various tasks, such as file management, system maintenance, security, and more. Operating system utilities are like a toolbox for your computer. Just like a toolbox contains a range of tools that help you fix, build, and organize things, operating system utilities provide the necessary tools to manage and maintain your computer efficiently. One of my favorite operating system utilities is Task Scheduler. Task Scheduler is a built-in utility in Windows that allows users to automate and schedule tasks to run at specified times, or in response to certain events. It provides a way to execute programs, scripts, or commands automatically without user intervention. Task Scheduler enables users to set up tasks to run at specific intervals or on specific dates and times. This automation is useful for repetitive tasks, such as system maintenance, backups, and software updates. Tasks can also be triggered based on specific events, such as when the computer starts up, when a user logs in, or when a certain event occurs in the system. But the real beauty lies in the fact that tasks created in Task Scheduler are centrally managed by the Windows operating system. Users can review the history of task executions, monitor task status, and make adjustments to task settings as needed. If you think the Task Scheduler utility is cool, just wait. The CompTIA A Plus Core 2 exam is chock full of Windows utilities to learn about. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.